All right, you guys. Hello, this is Big Movie Gamer, and we are back with some more Crisis Core Final Fantasy VII Reunion. Let's get to it. We're gonna enter this building, and for some reason there's no safe. What is this? Uh-oh. No.
Bringing out the big guns.
Yeah, you're gonna see what Bahamut could do to you right now, you dick. Oh man, that's so cool. Wow.
Oh yeah.
Ooh. All right, there's a save. I thought it was kind of weird that there was no save. I guess you have to survive that guy to get it. I was at 2, man. At 2. I thought I was dead. Oh, one to crouch, okay. I'm pressing L1. Really no need to look around. Yeah, I like the decision I made to make this a whole episode by itself. It just feels right. So I need to ignore a void. Oh, that was fast. Stain it. Fine. I mean,
oh yeah.
Oh. So that was my punishment. That sucked. Oh, I'll take it. No. I accidentally went up. Alright.
Activating combat mode.
No escape? That sucks. What? What is this? Hey! You're not supposed to hit my enemy. Hey man! What's going on? I can't do anything! Ah, dang. Alright. Oh, sprint shoes. Man. Oh, well. Those two are taken. Damn. I supposed to go from here? I have no idea. Pearl necklace. Oh man, that was pretty easy. Oh well. Wait, I wanna check something. I'm not gonna cheat and, you know, go back, and I just wanna see if there's a trophy for that. Oh man, I can do that. You know what? I am gonna cheat. I can do that. Come on. I can do it. I can do this. I can do this. Come on. Yeah, I feel bad, but at the same time, I can do it. I know I can. I'm gonna give myself 3 tries. If I can't do it in 3 tries, I'll just give up. Oh man, that's gonna be hard. That one right there is gonna be very difficult. I'm gonna have to wait a little bit and see how am I gonna do this. Oh shoot. See, I told you, Master Infiltrator, right? All right, let's go. I knew I could do it. I got a feeling that I could do it. No need to save that spot anymore.
Activating combat mode.
Yeah. Good luck with that. No, don't hit me. Don't hit me, you meanies. You're so mean. You're so mean. Escape. All right, good. I'm just kidding. I mean, I just didn't want to fight them. Oh, come on. Oh, well, at least. Yeah.
Activating combat mode.
Meteor shots.
All right, here comes the big one.
Combat resolved. Activating combat mode.
Bring it on.
combat mode.
Oh yeah, no. No thanks. Bye. Ah! What? No, I didn't want that. Gosh dang it. Just one hit. That's all it took. Man, shoot. I did not want to lose that. Oh, that's so frustrating, but good thing I saved before I went over there. It was the next potion, so I guess I should try to get it.
Activating combat mode.
Just escape all of those. Activating combat mode.
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way.
Ooh, before he could kill me again, that jerk. Jerks. Come on.
Brace yourself.
The power of soul.
Yeah, okay, saving it. Hey, I'm in the same position, almost same position. Technically, Zach is in the same position. I'm in a little bit of a different one. First time I got killed, though. Oh, no.
You need me, Genesis. Remember that. If you get rid of me, who's going to stop the degradation?
The Genova cells.
Stop! Cloud, good work!
Oh, shit. Oh, he's far from being Cloud's tribe.
Nobody knows where the Genova cells are being kept. Not even Hojo knows. You'll never find it.
Then I shall willingly accept my fate. But I'll take the world with me.
Cloud! Go!
Go, Cloud, go. Oh, shoot. Are we gonna face off against him for real? Or is he just a clap?
Activating.
Oh, shoot. That was quick. I didn't even see what Black Fury was. I pressed a button accidentally. I'm not doing anything to him. He's healing. No, he's not healing. Oh man, how am I supposed to do this? It's my inability to he has a lot of health. Let me find out he's like a clone or something. What am I doing? I hate that you have to be close. Like magic in the original, I mean, remake, you didn't have to be close. I mean, at least with not with Aerith. He has similar attacks. Damn. I didn't even notice my health. Damn it, man. Damn it, man. Like, I can avoid it like half the time. Okay. I can't, if I don't dodge one. Oh, son of a bitch. I messed up right there. I wanted to do that, but I messed up. That was a waste. If I die, then, well, I mean, I know what I'm gonna get, but this is a long fight. And I don't know, man. I don't know how to make it faster. That was a waste.
Better run for it.
All right, let's go.
All right, here comes the.
Right.
Way too easy.
Zach, get down.
Wow, looks can be deceiving. Thanks, I owe you.
Glad to be of service.
You're in for it now.
The power of soul.
Ha! 4 months over.
All right. Some good luck right there. I like to see this. Especially when he's on your side. Oops. Ah, damn it. Why do I keep forgetting? What I do have is a lot of health. There we go.
Conflict resolved.
Whew. All right.
Dreams of the morrow hath the shattered soul. Pride is lost. Wings stripped away. The end is nigh.
Did I just kill him?
Such is the fate of a monster.
We're not monsters, you hear me? We're soldier. Where's your honor?
Even if the morrow is barren of promises, nothing shall forestall my return.
What?
If this world seeks my destruction, it goes with me.
What?
Genesis.
Crazy motherfreakers. Apocalypse. Okay. Wow.
Song? Cloud? Where are they? What is that hole? Did they go in?
Well, that fight against Genesis took a while. I didn't know that, but I did screw up. I used two remedies in a row and so dumb. Not remedies, elixirs. And elixirs are very important and I feel like I wasted them. I really do. Oh man, I should. Can I buy elixirs? I don't think so. Man, elixirs are so important. And it's just because I didn't switch. That's all right. I'm gonna say one more time, just the top one for this. All right. There's a save right here. All right, guys, that's gonna do it for now. I'm gonna go ahead and save and end it right here. I was gonna end and I forgot. But anyways, if you guys like the content, please subscribe to my channel, like the video, and comment below if you've done so to enter some giveaways. All right, thank you. Until next time, bye.